search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging.
I can make it. Dios, please protect us. Please. Just my luck.
Oh,
don't know. Did they see me? Why are you doing this to me? Please stop.
Trouble.
Why are you doing this to me? Please stop. Yes, yes. Thank you, God. I'm okay. I'm okay. They're gone. In that lock, please. Oh, thank God. This will help the pain. Leave me alone!